Nung 16 years old ako, parang ano, everything was unreal. Tapos sabi ko, parang gusto ko tumalon, to cry. I don't know if I was going to lose my mind or dying.
At kung may galit kayo sa kanya, huwag niyo kami idadamay. Dahil kung hindi niyo kailangan ng asawa, kailangan namin ng ama!
Lagi kong inuukat ang nakaraan, kaya siguro nahihirapan akong harapin ang kasalukuyan.
Tina, iyak-iyak ako sa'yo.
At hayaan niyo, hindi mo kayo magsisisi sa ibinigay ninyong honor sa akin ngayong gabi.
Bakit ba gusto niyo lahat na lang gusto ninyo ang masusunod?
Well, if you're ready, I am.
Suzzanne! You know, I miss you so much. I'm alright. Thank God. Teka, nakalimut ako. Excuse me. Hello, mga kaibigan! Welcome back to our channel, the Snooky Serna channel. Nako, I'm so happy, friends. Nakasama ko ang aking friend. Pero ang taga din namin na hindi nagkasama. Miss Suzzanne Hakson Bangsiel.
Thank you for having me today.
Oh, no. Thank you for being with me today, Zane. And taking the time out from your busy schedule to make chika-chika with me. Anyways, let's have lunch.
Kain na.
Nung 16 years old ako, nag-shooting kami ng anak ni Waray versus anak ni Biday. Yeah. Ang saya ng mga kasama namin. Lahat kami masaya. We were with our mommies, Tita Glo, Tita Nida, with our daddy, who treated us like their own daughters. Basta ang saya nung, ano, nung atmosphere. Out of the blue, long story short, biglang sa loob ng high ace, nagpapahinga ako ng break time, nanginig, nangatal yung ano ko, alam niyo yung nangatal, yung gumano, no? Yung ano ko, yung teeth ko. Tapos, uncontrollable yung ano ko, yung nanginginig.
Nag-clench.
Nag-clench yung ipin ko. Tapos, alam mo, buong katawan, nanginig, holy ah. Tapos, parang ano, everything was unreal. Tapos sabi ko, parang gusto kong tumalon.
Sa high ace.
Parang gusto kong
buksan yung pinto.
Sumigaw, tumakas. Kasi parang bigla ako nagkaroon ng fear na talagang was so overpowering. Hindi ko siya makontrol. Takot ako. And I wanted to cry. I don't know if I was going to lose my mind or dying.
So that's random. Biglang you just felt it.
Yes, I just felt it. And then so, after that, hindi ko muna pinansin yun. But I told my parents about it. And they were so concerned. I'm so thankful because my mom and my dad, sabi nila, Snooky, do you want to talk to a psychologist? Do you want to talk to a psychiatrist? Nagpunta ako ng psychiatrist. 16, 17 ako. Mga ganun, 16, 17.
Hindi pa uso nun yun.
Model ng memory natin at this age. Alam mo na mga nasa 40s na tayo.
I wish. So you went, yeah, to find out what was the deal, correct?
We had the first meeting namin, initial meeting, I had a two-hour conversation with her.
Yeah, because they got to get to know you.
Yes.
And assessing you with the matter.
Right.
Anong sabi niyang finding?
Ang finding, meron akong depression with anxiety panic disorder.
Oh my goodness. High ace mo, na panic attack ka, all of a sudden, there's a
losing your
sudden,
mind?
Yeah, sudden.
Sudden.
Kaya panic na.
Yeah, yung wala naman trigger. Yun ang weird. Kasi ang saya-saya naman ng atmosphere.
Biglang,
yung mind ko,
nag-extreme.
I don't know why it reacted in a way na nag-fear.
Nag-flip, yeah. Kaya nga, it's bipolarity eh. Kasi biglang, like bipolarity is manic depression, for example.
Right.
So mania and then depression. So it's the other end to end, walang gitna. You know, manic depression is walang middle. So it's either you're on the opposite end. So in your case nga, you're so happy and yet you suddenly felt that panic attack.
Yes, talaga. And yun nga, I felt like I was gonna die, pati, parang ganun.
So anong sabi ni, anong, how did you deal with it now that you understood panic attack lang pala? Na hindi ka naman
mamamatay o nasisiraan ng bait.
You know, biglang a sudden fear. A sudden,
right. Right. Yeah. I realized na it wasn't so bad after all to go to a psychiatrist.
And no big deal, no?
And it took my mom pa na sabihin na natin, she's old school, pero siya pa yung nagsabi, she was open-minded enough to say na, Cooks, let's see a psychiatrist, a psychologist muna. And then we went to a psychiatrist.
I'm glad your mom's that way. Kasi yung iba ayaw ng ganun. Knowing that the symptoms, we have to know how to treat it holistically. Kasi ang psychiatrist usually gamot, diba? To manage. So you can be numb. Yung psychologist naman,
talk therapy,
no? Feedback, talking,
right. Cognitive therapy.
And then, but the counseling naman is the talk therapy. Kailangan mo lang kausap, pansin, attention. So all these things, it's good now. Did you notice about this pandemic? Maski masama ito. Nasabi mo nga, God turns around for good. It exposed the whole world is grieving. And if you talk about depression, which is so dear to me, it is grieving losses. Maraming nawala. May I share about you, for example, if you were a case study, you're a child star. At 3 years old, you're acting. Diba? Are you supposed to work at that age? At 3 years old, dalaro ka lang dapat ang piko.
No, ako ang ano ha, namilit mag-artista.
I know, because you're talented. But the point is, when you are passing developmental stages in your life, there are times that you lose your childhood also.
That's
when you,
true.
When you get depressed, you lose a lot. Whether relationship, whether marriage, whether money, whether getting bankrupt, whether your innocence, if you're molested or abused, or your childhood. Because you're forced to be an adult right away or even become a breadwinner. Kaya ang tawag doon, child star syndrome. And your panic attack is also a sign that there's a fear that suddenly comes, everything comes from childhood. Because there's 4 ways to deal with trauma. You fight, you flee, you freeze, you fawn. Yung sa'yo parang bigla ka nanigas. And then now, by understanding, knowledge helps you understand. Kasi knowledge is power.
Exactly.
Tama si Ernie Baron.
Amen.
The more you know, better. Because sabi mo nga kanina, when you're uncertain, you always have the fear of the unknown.
Maraming modalities naman, marami. Ano. But once I knew what my illness was, at least I knew at the time na, oh, hindi naman pala ako mamamatay. The next time I feel this, I just only have to manage.
Remember,
the moment.
Remember, everything is management.
Yan.
And to be functional.
Correct.
Talagang, it's a reality and there's no
sana walang ano, yun. That is my hope. Ang mental health is very important, obviously, and that yung mental illness is not something to be embarrassed about
or
discriminated.
Or lalaitin ka.
Exactly.
Depression is anger turned inward. Mm-hmm. And the opposite of depression is rage. When you express your anger, your violence. Mm-hmm. Pag sira kotse mo sa madadalin, sa kasa, we overhaul nyo nga, check nyo yung radiator. Pag ang tao may diferensya or hindi tayo functioning properly, you go to your maker.
That is also, I'm gonna go back to the pandemic.
Yeah.
That God made me realize everything is in His hands. My life is in His hands.
Very important, you're not alone.
Yeah.
Kasi when you're alone, dyan mo naiisip lahat ng mga negative thoughts. Ang tawag ni Dr. Amen, another negative thought. You need to be amongst people. When you're talking to a depressed person, please, non-judgmental listening. Makinig lang. Hindi yung nagsasalita, uy, huwag mo sasabihin yan. Negative confession yan. Demonyo yan. Masama yan. Please, you pay the psychiatrist, psychologist, and therapist to listen to you without judging you. Please don't do that.
Correct.
Because you further traumatize the counseling or the depressed person. Number 2, they cannot carry their problem. Depressed na nga, hindi na nila kaya. Ang tawag doon, wounded spirit. Kaya hindi mo na kaya bitbitin sarili mo.
Mainly that.
Kaya dapat ang depression may nagbibitbit para sa'yo.
Huli kanina, diba I told you, my mom and my dad were there for me. The whole family, practically si Tita Eden, who took care of me since I was a baby. Si But not all families nga get not all patients, not all sufferers get to have that opportunity,
or understanding,
better. Thank you.
Ay baliw, ay sira ulo.
Exactly.
The most important thing is to save lives. That's the number one mission vision. And number to save lives and to avoid early death. Pero ang pinaka-importante sa akin, kasi hindi pwedeng puro gamot lang eh. Hindi rin pwedeng exercise. So, para pa sa gamot, para pa sa kausap, para sa barkada, pwede sa exercise, sayaw-sayaw, pwede sa, mag-busy ka. Di ba sinasabi, mag-busy ka? It doesn't solve it. Because even if you're busy, you're still lonely while you're busy. So, at the same time, very important, that's where counseling comes in. That you find out why you got depressed and how you are walking in the healing journey of progressive healing. It's normal to be not normal. Yung iba, I don't believe in God. Yeah. I'm an atheist or something. Well,
right.
Then let's talk about love. Ang kailangan ng tao, welcoming, acceptance, affirmation, validation, belonging. There's only two things in life we need. We want to love and be loved. To be accepted and to be cherished.
Alam niyo ako, one more thing lang gusto kong to testify lang na ang talagang naging anchor ko talaga, doon ko naramdaman talaga yung presence ni God na hindi ka nag-isa, na yung fulfillment ng promises ng Panginoon, I humbly realize them talaga to be true in those moments talaga, na talagang yung mga times na parang bibigay na ako, either patutuluyan na talaga ako, or even to the point na nga of baka magpakamatay na ako.
Oo. Yun ang in-avoid natin.
God was is there to comfort me.
It's really getting back to the greatest psychiatrist in the universe. I really feel led to pray kung pwede. But we can
please pray. Let's end with a prayer.
We can pray for people who can hear this or watch
yes,
this.
Yes, please let's end with a prayer.
Yeah, if that's okay?
Yes, please. Okay. Please, holy. So,
Heavenly Father, nagpapasalamat kami sa iyo na meron kaming pwedeng takbuhan because you said in your word, you are the glory and the lifter of our heads.
Yes, Father God.
Thank you, Father, that you're bringing hope. Lord, for every depressed soul, for every lonely heart, for everyone anxious, panicking, scared, uncertain of this pandemic with all the bills, sa daming utang, sa problema. Lord, we thank you na ikaw ang aming pag-asa.
Yes,
to
Father
continue
God.
And to know that even if there's trouble in the world, you are here with us.
Yes, Lord God.
Amen.
Amen. Friends, nagtatapos na po ang ating napaka-enlightening and very engaging na conversation with my beloved, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful friend, Suzzanne Hoxon Bangsil. Bago kami magpaalam, paalala ko sa inyo to please like, subscribe, at kung maaari po, i-share po ninyo ang video. Please press the notification bell. Alalahanin niyo po mga kaibigan, as always, yung sinasabi ko po sa inyo, whatever happens, rain or shine, friends po tayo. Bye!
Okay yan, sa editing na lang.